Greetings, viewers. Today we are going to reveal the mystery of Goatis' hairline. I believe I have indeed figured it out, and the answer is it is a hair system. That's right, people were saying that this is a hair transplant. The more I looked into it, the more I found men who are using hair systems who actually are man enough to admit it. And when I look at the evidence of other men's hair systems and how they look and how they are installed, and then I compare and contrast that to what is happening on the head of Goatis, it is extremely clear that he is indeed using a hair system for men. Now, the thing is, he could easily admit this to his subscribers, but he keeps lying and saying that he's not using a hair system. He even goes as far as to ban people who ask about his hair in the comments section. All you need to do is look up a video and just watch how they glue the wig to the head. Once you see the process and you see the final result, when it's done professionally, it does look decent and the results could possibly be undetectable. However, we have all seen what Goatis' head looks like, and we know damn well he didn't regrow his own hair naturally. So the fact that he's being so autistic about it and he's trying to act like no one notices and that really is his real hair, that's what makes this whole thing so hilarious, is he's been called out for using the hair system. He's been caught using the hair system, and yet he keeps this act going as if it's definitely not a hair system, and anyone who thinks so is just stupid. We caught you, bro. You have been caught. That is a hair system. Just admit it, you loser.
Gluing hair to your head is very black pill. Is that like an implication? Because like some people are saying that I have a hair system. That's funny, man. I like that kind of humor or stupidity, if that's the case. Whichever it is.
What the fuck?